Judaize Jerusalem, demolition of homes, confiscation of land and property, spoiling of natural resources.
Racist violations perpetrated by Israel.
Israel continues to commit various forms of human rights violations in Palestine.
Israel, the occupying power, is advancing in its efforts of mass colonization and continued apartheid. Put an end to this colonialist regime.
Apartheid, atrocities and massive destruction inflicted on the Palestinian people.
War crimes, crimes against humanity, ethnic cleansing and state terror.
Thank you, United Nations Watch.
Shukran Sayyid Rais. I take the floor on behalf of the UN Watch. My name is Mus'ab Hassan Youssef. I grew up in Ramallah as a member of Hamas. I address the words to the Palestinian Authority, which claims to be the sole legitimate representative of the Palestinian people. I ask, where does your legitimacy come from? The Palestinian people did not elect you, and they did not appoint you to represent them. You are self-appointed. Your accountability is not to your own people. This is evidenced by your own total violation for their human rights. In fact, the Palestinian individual and their human development is the least of your concerns. You kidnap Palestinian students from campus and torture them in your jails. You torture your political rivals. The suffering of the Palestinian people is the outcome of your selfish political interest. You are the greatest enemy of the Palestinian people. If Israel did not exist, you would have no one to blame. Take responsibility for the outcome of your own actions. You fanned the flames of conflict to maintain your abusive power. Finally, you use this platform to mislead the international community, to mislead the Palestinian society, to believe that Israel is responsible for the problems you create. Thank you.